Father, no, please.
Here we are again. You almost had it.
She lied to me.
Thank you.
She lied to me.
The little rat thought he had won. His fate he thought he'd outrun. Not so hasty, little one. The journey has just begun. After all is said and done, you and I will have our fun.
Understand? Don't they know who I am? My lady, she has chosen me. I am her betrothed. Even now I see her. Her gentle features, as if painted by the finest brush. Fangs aglisten, a seductive smile on her lipless face. My lady, though no artist could capture your true beauty, it is what I have in your absence. She's been quiet for some time. She's testing me, but I will keep my vow. We will be together again. Tails twisting, teeth tearing, piercing my skin, gnawing on my insides. The pain, it tells me I'm the one.
He is one. He is all. He watches from afar, never showing, ever present. His voice washes over me, a blessed calm. It's all pointless. It's all futile. In the end, he is all that is. He was there before. He will be after, watching, sharing his wisdom with anyone who will listen, or no one at all. In doubt, he is certainty. In chaos, he is order. In all things, balance, a fearful symmetry.
And turns, caught in a trap of himself, a maze of machinery, the cruelest of inventions, the engine of the soul. He opens door after door, looking for answers, for meaning. He should tread carefully. Some doors, once opened, are not easily shut.